All right, guys, we want to have a serious talk with you. Just kidding. Taylor and I are going to play you a song.
I've been driving.
Sorry.
Does anyone know it?
Hi. So, just warmed you up with that last one, but we're really going to just kick you while you're down here. In the last few years, we took a lot of time off. We wrote a record and we made a record at home, and it was extremely I think important for us to create. Sometimes I think creating and just expressing yourself just kind of keeps you alive and lets you know that you're alive. Yeah. Try that, you know, if you just don't feel alive, just make something, anything, doesn't matter. That's why I'm really grateful for music, and I'm really grateful for what we do when we play these shows. We get together and we create this community, and it's soul fulfilling, you know. It's like it's real life that we're doing. And as we were writing, I'll just play it to you straight. It was a really rough time, not only for me, but just for we were just in a weird place. And with every song that we wrote, it was like coming alive a little bit more. But it was tough. Writing 26 was a really tough experience. And so all I want to say, and I won't preach anymore tonight, because I'm not a pastor, and I could never be, I just couldn't do it. What I'll say is that it's easy to, I think, be on a stage and say, hey, you're going to get through it, whatever it is, you know, it'll be fine. In a year, you'll be stronger. And that's probably true. You're probably going to be way better off. If you're going through something, I don't want to project onto you. But I also want to make sure that while we're all here together, looking at each other in the face, and you're with people that you love, and we're listening to music and having a good time, when you go home to whatever it is you're going home to, you're not alone in it. And I know it feels that way sometimes, because I've been there, and I'm still there some days. It's hard, yeah, but you're not alone. And thank you guys for choosing to spend a night like this. This is good. This song is called 26.
Thank you.
That's one way to not cry. Hey guy, love you too. Thank you.